Hello, Neptune and Pluto. Hope you are all well. Ethan has challenged me to make my own beaver's house that I challenged you to make just before Easter. So it's my turn. Now, I'm going to try and do it in less than 2 minutes. So I've prepared some things beforehand and I'm going to put it all together now. So back wall, first of all. Narnia, got the book. I've got Lion, Witch and the Wardrobe. This is my book from when I was your age. And I'm going to do the background wall. So I've done the hams and strings of onions. You'll see them in a minute. I'm going to do gum boots. And let's have two pairs of those. I'm going to have oil skins. I think they're waterproofs. So let's draw some kind of coat hanging on the wall on a hook. And I'm going to have hatchets. I think that's an axe to chop down wood, as they need wood for their dam. Pairs of shears. Ooh, that's a bit big scissors. Not very good at that. That'll do. Oh, I need my hooks. I need spades and trowels. Trowels, what's a trowel? That's like a spadey thing. Little one. I need things for carrying mortar in. Bucket, do we think? Fishing rods and fishing nets. Now they have a line going down, don't you? And a reel. And a fishing net. Let's just have a bundle of nets in the corner. That's my background wall. Not very pretty, but it will do. What do you think? Right, blue tack that on the back wall. And here's one I made earlier. A little bit more colourful because I had a bit more time. So this is my fireplace with Mrs. Beaver's rocking chair and the onions and hams hanging from string. So that's there now. Next thing I need to do is put all the furniture in. So I have, from my daughter's old doll's house, I've got one chair, and I've got the table, and I've even made an oven out of Lego. I've got my hobs and the oven. I've got more chairs to put around the table. If you remember rightly, there were three chairs. I know there were three-legged stools, but I didn't have three-legged stools. I've got another oven that we found in the doll's house. Let's put that in there. A lampshade, because I needed light in there. And a wardrobe. Let's put the wardrobe at the back. And put that next to the spades. Now, are you ready for this? I've even got the children. I've got Peter, Susan, Edmund, and Lucy. Let's put them in their chairs. Edmund and Lucy can go in first. And Susan and Peter are going to have to try and squeeze up on the big sofa at the back. Get them sitting down. Now, what else did they have in the beaver's house? They had food. Now, I'm going to do some real food. It's not exactly the same as was in the story because I'm going to make do. So I'm going to have a little bit of cheese because it's easy. Just cut off the corners. And I'm going to pretend that these are our baked potatoes on the table. One bit of cheese. Let's have some more cheese. One for each of them. I'm going to make some fish out of carrots. I didn't have any fish. That's one little one. I'm going to make another one now. So, I sliced a little bit of carrot. And I used the head shape there. And I'm just going to cut the shape out very roughly. Because when this is finished, I'm going to find my very own version of a beaver to to go in the beaver house, and you'll see why I'm using real food in a few minutes. So that's my other fish. Not bad. Now, we're going to have bread in the oven. So I've made the oven, well, the oven's out of Lego, and I'm going to put some loaves of bread in there. Squish it up a bit. I'm going to put them in. Look, there's one loaf in there, and maybe one on top, like that. That's just come out of the oven. And there you go. I don't know how long that's taken me, but that is my beaver house. Now, for the actual real life beaver or beaver type animal I could find. I'll be back in a minute. This is our pet Snowy, who is as close to a beaver as I can find. So her favourite food is actually cheese, which is why I've used cheese and the carrots. So she's going to like the carrot, the bread and the cheese. So I'm going to introduce the beaver to the beaver's house and see what happens. So this is Snowy, everybody. Go on, beaver. Go on, beaver. Oh. Go on. I know. No, it's in the beaver's house. Come on. Oh, she's exploring it. Oh, she's eating the light, everybody. She really is eating the light. Oh no, she's discarded that. Oh, hang on, mind Lucy. What can you find? Oh dear, she's pushed Susan over into the food. What's she found? Oh, she's found the first loaf. Straight in the pouch. Oh, you've gone in the oven the back way. You meant to go the other way. You'll have to come round the front. What's up there? What's on the actual table? Oh, she's eating the fish, everyone. She's eating the fish. Straight in her pouch. Oh, and the cheese. Yay. Oh, Lucy's fallen over. And she's found the last cheese. But is she now going to find the loaf of bread in the oven? Oh, mind Edmund. No, don't eat Edmund. You'll have to clap. No! Where's the bread, Snowy? In here. Look what's in here. Oh, go on, she's going closer. She's getting closer. Yay! She's found the bread, everyone. That's it. So, I hope you like my beaver house, Ethan. I think yours was a bit better than mine. And I'll see you soon, everyone. I wonder what the next challenge is going to be. See you soon. Good girl.